If you want to receive iMessages on two iPhones or other Apple device, well, you got the right place. Here is how you can easily get iMessage for other Apple device, like other iPhone, iPad, or Mac. Here's how to do it. Solution 1, use the same Apple ID on both iPhones. Sign in with the same Apple ID. Open Settings on both iPhones. Tap your name at the top to access your Apple ID settings. Ensure both devices are signed in with the same Apple ID. Solution 2, enable iMessage. Go to Settings, scroll down, tap App, scroll down and tap Messages. Make sure iMessage is turned on. Tap Send and Receive. And this should be active with same Apple ID or phone number. Solution 3, sync messages via iCloud. In Settings, tap Apple ID, select iCloud. Tap See All, tap Message in iCloud. Toggle on messages to sync messages across both devices. By following these steps, you'll be able to receive iMessages on both iPhones. This setup ensures you don't miss any important messages, no matter which device you're using. If this guide helped, let me know in the comments below.